ridiculous report from some lobby group yesterday saying price of food would go up. It'll go down.
Our food bills would be low. Our energy costs would be low. Our tax bills would be low.
Outside the EU, our food bills will be lower. Our fuel bills will be cheaper. Our taxes will be lower. I think people will be better off in terms of their household budgets.